attacks take place in Syria. And in fact, it was the Iranians who saved Kurdish Sunni Erbil from ISIL attacks. So there's really no comparison. Iran is opposed to sectarianism. It does not exist in Iranian textbooks. We have Christian MPs.
Well, it's dangerous territory you're on, Mr. Marandi, given the record of Iranian leaders of recent vintage questioning the Holocaust and coming out with various anti-Semitic words and phrases. If you suggest to me that Iran is an entirely non-sectarian regime with leaders who are committed to tolerance and freedom, I'm going to question that, clearly.
Of course.
Well, I would be glad if you tried to question it, but none of the Iranian leaders, past or present, have ever made anti-Semitic remarks. Iran does not equate Judaism with Zionism. Iran believes Zionism is an apartheid ideology, just like apartheid South Africa, and that's the reason why Iran opposes it. If someone in Iran, and you're referring to President Ahmadinejad, question the Holocaust itself or the extent of the Holocaust, that's one individual, and that whether we accept the language that he uses, I personally do not like that sort of language, but he never made any anti-Semitic remarks.
You know what, let's not get too silent. I think our viewers can judge for themselves.
Yeah,
I think with respect to both of you, I think our viewers can judge for themselves whether there are any comparisons between your respective governments when it comes to sectarianism. Let's park that for the moment.